No.
Fight it.
Don't give in.
check. Okay, here we go. It's not very original. But I needed to do something simple. From the noisy bar of the hideaway came a gang of guitar slingers. There was slide guitar and fingerstyle, and then there were those singers. There was Ed and Dan and Dan and Will and JD and Chris Davis. And Andrea would sing a song and Fred would always save us. On videotape, that is. That was the next verse. But the gig was up one stormy night, so we had to leave our hideaway. We had to find another place where we could take our guitars and play. So we traveled down the road a piece and found underneath that Redding moon. We found a place that... I gotta do that verse again. Sorry, I apologize very much. Traveled down the road a piece underneath that Redding moon. We found a place in Georgetown. We found that old saloon. And Fred, he's the leader of our gang. But more than that, he's our most gracious host. Fred taught me how to run this show. So let's raise a glass to Fred and drink a toast. Hey, that works.
Funny how that works.
I'm reading the wrong verse here. Oh, the dusty days at the old saloon are etched upon my memories. There was George and he was great with keys. And Dave was something else with cheese. And Andy came one winter's night and he pulled the wishbone from the ashes. And Emma sang a song one night, blew the windows from their sashes. And Fred, he's the leader of our gang, but more than that, he's our most gracious host. Fred, he taught me how to run this show. So raise a glass to Fred, we'll drink a toast. The saloon went bust, so we're at the note, and Tony, he's a music man, and he gave us all a place to sing, a place to play all the blues we can. And he's not here today, but I made it make a little. And the next person is, and Ward, he's with. Oh no, Ward, he's with the Killian troupe, and Debbie sings her song of home. Julie takes her flute out and she plays when we just can't sing alone. And Fred, he's the leader of our gang, but more than that, he is our gracious host. And Fred, he taught me how to run this show. Let's raise a glass and drink to Fred, or something like that, yeah. And Fred, he is the leader of our gang, but now he's headed down the road to sing another song about the time he shared a drink with Hemingway's ghost.